I'm Eric Rice, and I'm turning warehouses into symphonies. How do we make a distribution center like this one into a symphony? First thing we do is bring everything, and I mean everything, together as one. There are so many moving parts, the belts, the rollers, pallets of merchandise, packaging materials, robotics, loading docks, sortation, and just about everything else needed to get a purchase made online, picked, packed, and shipped. But it's still a bunch of noise until all the parts are working together. So we make sure that everything is interconnected, metered, measured, and controlled so that each part falls under the steady conducting hand of the software controls we see right here. And with everything and everyone working in unison, how does the performance get better? Software, data, insights. The system works continuously to increase productivity using machine learning. It's music to the ears of 30 of the top 50 US retailers and half the top 100 internet retailers, processing more than 25 billion packages a year. Like a machine coming alive, when it's working perfectly, safely, productively, and improving in skill and speed, it's a beautiful thing. And that's how we're making warehouses turn into symphonies. I'm Eric Rice, and at Honeywell, we make a lot of incredible things, but mostly, we make the future.